say? You bitch. I will never forget when Beyonce called to bail me out.